And Milwaukee police are putting an extra focus on the homeless this weekend. Whenever the temperatures dip dangerously low, officers try to make sure people have a safe place to go or some way to keep warm. The Milwaukee Police Homeless Outreach has been around since 2007. And there